And to the left. Yep, alright. Hi, Al.
Hey, little superhero. Have you found any more of my kitties?
I know there's another one somewhere. Into the playground.
Alright,
you're sure one of the
started.
Freedom Pals wants to meet with us?
Yeah, his text said it was very urgent.
Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us?
Unless this is some kind of trap.
Relax, coon friends. I didn't come to fight.
Toolshed.
Hello, Toolshed. Long time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor.
Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor.
You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair!
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
Oh.
Not him again.
Timmy!
You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, Freedom Pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes!
Oh yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix.
No, you don't.
Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Human Kite Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind!
They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles! Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War 2 is going down!
Yeah, sure.
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves.
Let's mess with some physics.
Who can I nail? Oh, we're
now
getting the professor.
Boy, how many juice boxes do you need to chug to keep those energy levels?
You mean all day or just in the last 5 seconds?
He can teleport.
Going for blood, guys.
Ah, I can get him. There we go.
He got a rat.
Maybe
this guy's
dangerous.
Gotta eat.
So every time you hit him, he teleports.
You brought this on yourself when you sided with these assholes, butthole.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Free hit. Yeah, we're taking you out of the fight for a turn.
New kid, don't let Cartman fool you!
Diabetes, son!
No, nobody? Alright! Timmy's down!
Coon and friends forever!
Prepare to meet your end!
Right. Leave our friend alone,
take that.
Tupperware, activate.
That's not too bad.
The nerve of that villain.
Take that.
I'll have you in stitches.
I think... Darion's the next big threat.
Yeah, whoa, you're making my head all spinny.
Taking a blood sample now.
But I need the health. So let's get the health.
Rats, fun!
Nah, I did not.
Time to DIY some justice.
Alright. No one? There we go.
Well done, butthole.
Yeah, he's got the furthest to go. But unfortunately, that's just going to be his turn.
Ah, not going to cry. Not going to cry.
You can take it.
Ready to pummel enemies at my speed.
Can we? No. Nope. Let's get him over.
What kind of juice do you drink? Because I'll have whatever you're having.
Sorry, Captain Diabetes. That's top secret.
Actually, yeah, let's do this.
Satisfying. You really can't swap your mouthfeel thing down with alcohol between meals.
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
Uh-oh. Ooh, wait. Let's cancel his turn. Yeah, let's do this.
Tell them who's boss, new kid.
Shocked and chilled. Can we finally? Alright, let's get him into the fight.
I feel sugar coursing through my veins. You lose, you snooze.
Oh, Tupperware Boy's gonna have a bad day.
Time to break a leg. Yours.
You lose, villain.
Got him. Empathy Surge. What's that do?
Oh yeah, that is twice we kicked your asses! You guys are nothing without the new kid, and you know it! New kid, my offer stands. I still owe you one. And if you ever want to be part of a real franchise, just call me. Yeah, right! You guys are DC Comics, we're Marvel!
They both have their ups and downs.
Hey, that was some pretty good PC police work, kid. Way to take advantage of those motherfuckers' microaggressions. Come back to the brew pub. I think we can discuss your race and ethnicity now.
Okay. In the meantime... Oh, wait. So now lots of stuff to do. Words have meaning, and that meaning can change, which really messes with people. Alright, so, no, okay, not yet. Alright, yep, fast pass, or fast travel, I should say, to the pub.
Need to get somewhere. Quickly.
The microbrew.
There you go.
All right. Still want to know what an artisanal stripper is. Yeah, I guess. Does that do anything? No. Huh. Of course. And then set it. There we Yo.
Keep your gas in your ass, peckerhead.
You have potential, kid. I'm glad to have you in town. Now let's discuss your race and ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are.
Asian, black, Hispanic, or Tamil.
White. White?
They actually have a lot of them. Scott.
American.
Very vanilla.
Race and ethnicity are very different things. Nice. It's your many splendor journey. You see, that wasn't hard, was it? Now that you know how to define yourself, you can go back to making people pay for not identifying you and others correctly. I'm glad I know a little more about you, kid. Now get out there and kick some ass.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Let's see if we can go find another cat. I think there's another one over here.
Attention all Coon friends. We have the information we need and are ready for our next mission. Everyone report to the Coon lair immediately. Coon out!
Put in here. We need a tool. Alright. Don't think I've been up here yet. Yeah. Oh, right. Have I not been up here? Thought I've been up here. Been in this area.
Ready?
Ah! Oh my, how are they doing that?
Yeah, got his. Interesting.
Kinda chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves.
Can I just hit it? No. What if I stop time? Oh.
You fucking around with the time? Man, we're really high.
What if I rewind time?
Yeah.
And can I drag this over? Yes, I can. I am on the wrong side of this. Okay, well. Try this again.
Smells like shit's really hitting the fan.
Oh, and then push this over. Now blow it up.
Kinda chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves.
And now we can parkour over. Watch this.
Man, we're really high up.
Amazon suit. You know what? Just because Wonder Woman is awesome. Keep the tiara, though. Sorry, the helmet. Just a wristband? Hold it. Oh, wait. Eh, that's fine. Can we change the color? There we go. Eyewear is fine. Accent makeup. There we go.
Clear for takeoff. Ah. Yes.
Back down. Memberberry Farms juicer crank. Is a Memberberry Farm? Okay. Is this thing going on in Skeeters?
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Nope, don't know what you're talking about, ma'am. There was a cat somewhere. Aha! Stop time. Getcha! Big Gay Bono. I don't know how many he has. Alright, let's head to the Coon and Friends hideout. And see what's up.
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now, like literally.
Find and return. Let's see how many we have. Fast. I mean, how many cats can one guy have, right? I found 3 of them.
See you, new kid.
Let me go talk to him. Oh, yeah.
I'm still missing some of my little kitties. Have you seen any more of them?
Alright, working on it. So he's got at least 4 or 5.
Oh, I can't think of selfies.
Alright, so once
like
all
this.
The cats are back, does it tell you? Nope. Alright, well, it was worth a shot. Alright.